la zulmun azim. That's great zulm. You worship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala other. So Luqman alayhi salam implant in his son how to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you believe Allah is one, oh, alhamdulillah, all of us believe that. But how do you establish that? Listen to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he said, اتقوا الشركة فإنه أضق من أرجل النمل. This advice from the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to his nation, the Muslim nation, he said, be aware from the shirk. It's too thin, more the ant feet. You cannot see it. You cannot see it. Who's explained that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in another hadith when he said, إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّاتِ وَلِكُلِّ امْرِئٍ مَا نَوَى. The secret thing over this, over there. إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّاتِ وَلِكُلِّ امْرِئٍ مَا نَوَى. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam he said, focus your attention. When you do any action in your life, do it first for Allah, then you'll benefit later. Even when you eat, even when you drink, do you know you can make all your life great deed? Even when you sleep, I'm sleeping, I didn't know anything, I'm silent. You can get do good deed even when you sleep. How you do that? Follow the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he makes a dua before you sleep. When you get attention to eat, I'm eating to get power to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, right? I am eating. So to get benefit, to be strong, for what? To worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You get good deed. Every piece of a bread, however you eat, it goes a blessing in your body. And also you get good of Allah, good deed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Focus your attention. Do it first for Allah. You got blessing of Allah, you got successful of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. However you do, اتقوا الشرك فإنه أدق من أرجل النمل. Be away from the shirk. Don't say I do it for Allah with then fulan. No, do it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first. When you do well for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first, like we say early, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you blessing and mercy and right to way to do. The same Luqman alayhi salam, oh my son, worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only. If you skip the ayah 14 and go to ayah, oh my son, إِنَّهَا إِنْ تَكُ مُثْقَالَ ذَرَّةٍ مِّنْ حَبَّةٍ مِّنْ خَرْدَلٍ فَتَكُنْ فِي صَخْرَةٍ أو في السماوات أو في الأرض يأتي بها الله إن الله لطيف خبير. The worship and fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, watching Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, both go the same way. How you establish to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Allah watching us, Allah see us, Allah hearing us. Nothing disappear. No one can hidden of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah ya'lamu al-jahra wa ma yakhfa. Allah knows however you have secret in your heart, however you say loudly. Allah knows both. Allah knows both. Illa man ata Allah bi qalbin salim. Yawma la yanfa'u malun wa la banun illa man ata Allah bi qalbin salim. This day, no wealth, no benefit, nothing except your sound heart and your good deeds. The shirk affects us in our life. Why? However you do in good deed with shirk, Allah never forgive you. Allah said that. Allah said that. I'm not the that. Allah said that. However you're doing and you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiveness and you are mushrik, Allah never forgive that. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَنْ يُشْرَكَ بِهِ وَيَغْفِرُ مَا دُونَ ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never forgive who's associated with Allah, who's worship with Allah, anything else. But anything without shirk, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may forgive you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. If you have sincerity repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sincerity tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah may forgive that. The shirk, make my grave fire. Everyone knows the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam hadith. When Allah, the two angels comes to your grave and ask you about your Lord. Some people, their Lord, the money. Some people, their Lord, people. Some people, Lord, jobs. Yes, some people like this. How you can answer, what's your Lord? What's your care much? What do you have in your heart from this dunya for hereafter? Allah said, يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ مَالٌ وَلَا بَنُونَ. Nothing. Except your good deed. If you say, my Lord is Allah, my Prophet is Muhammad, my book is the Quran, you best. You best. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't ask you about how many certificates you have, how much money do you have, how much homes do you have, how much you, Allah doesn't ask about all these things. Allah asks about what do you carry in your heart. What do you carry in your heart for hereafter with shirk? You're not best. You're not best. That's Allah. It's clean and simple. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the dunya, created the heaven, created the earth for you. Allah created all creation to serve you. وَلَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمَ وَحَمَلْنَاهُمْ فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ وَفَضَّلْنَاهُمْ عَلَى كَثِيرٍ مِّمَّنْ خَلَقْنَا تَفْضِيلًا. Allah created everything for you and created you for Him. Created you for Him. So, I give you the small story happened with Abu Hanifa al-Nu'man, Imam al-A'lam. Imam Abu Hanifa, some people came to him. They say, we deny Allah. We not believe Allah. We not believe someone created this heaven and earth. So we like to live like this. Free, freedom. He says, it's okay. It's up to you. That's your way. I'm not argue. I'm not fight you. I'm not bomb you. I'm not kill you. As wrong as Muslim doing right now, that's not Islamic way at all. Bombing, killing, that's not Islamic way at all. But what he says, but I have a small case, I have complicated case, I can't solve this case. You can give me hope. He said, what is case? He said, I see big ark, the big ship, moving in the water between two sides. This ship driving by itself. No one drives this ship. She's moving by herself. No one drive, no worker, nothing in this ship. It's not for other side, the brother go up in the ship, then come back into another side, and they bought the product without any worker. They say, crazy, so how this come? How this come that the big ship moving by yourself, carry the brother for this side and go back for the other side. No driving, no worker, nothing there. He said, that's what I have. What's your answer? He said, no wage. That's no way. No sheep drive by salt, nothing. Your car cannot drive by salt. Maybe by remote control now. But with this case, she can carry the product by salt and go for the other side by salt? No. He said, this is small case. You cannot give me the answer about. And doesn't make any sense. How did the heavens, how did the sun, how did the moon, how did the ocean, how did the earth, and everything go around us? You can say no one can control that. They said, we believe Allah, la ilaha illallah. Bil-hikmati wal-maw'idati al-hasana. Oh my son, don't worship with Allah anything else. Worship Allah only. And we ask Allah forgive it to you and maybe dua, may Allah accept to you. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا وأصلي وأسلم على سيد المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين وستيل وذ لقمان عليه السلام وذ instruction with our family with our kids how we grow them up so same this enough with Uthman alayhi salam with when he called his son, oh my son, do to worship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, anything else. And we say there's a message for every dad or mother, there's a message of Allah you have to input in your kids. Don't worship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only. Fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only. That's the greatest thing you leave behind you. وَلْيَخْشَ الَّذِينَ لَوْ تَرَكُوا مِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ ذُرِّيَّةً ضَعَافًا فَلْيَتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَلْيَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. I have a question from the student from kindergarten. His name Hussein. I don't know his last name. I'm sorry, Hussein. So Hussein, he's not here. So Hussein gave me a question in the class. He said, but this like funny thing we say, we will talk about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he says, I didn't see my Prophet. So I didn't see him. How can I see him? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I'm not sure which him. So maybe, you know, subhanallah. Some kids are smart, wallahi alhamd. And you found some older people came to enemy for the Quran because we not believe Muhammad because we not see him. Some people like this. But subhanAllah, we know the khutbah from Dr. Muqtada Khan, the Friday before, he talked all of this about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the Quran and the Sunnah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Surah Al-An'am, كُلْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ لَأُنذِرَكُمْ بِهِ وَمَنْ بَلَغْ. This is ayah, in this surah. It means anyone has the Quran, he knows the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. لَأُنذِرَكُمْ بِهِ وَمَنْ بَلَغْ. This Quran, Allah revealed it to me, to warning you, and everyone holding the Quran reached to him, and who received it, he sees the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam there. That is, we have many a proof in the Quran when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا عَلَى الرَّسُولِ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغِ. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, oh my Prophet, oh a messenger of Allah, you only, your duty only to say the message. Let them know. That's your, this is your job. Let the people know. وَمَا عَلَى الرَّسُولِ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ. إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, the only religion Allah accepted for you, the Islam. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us and make dua and say, Ameen, Ameen, Allah accept you, Ameen. اللهم لك الحمد والشكر كما ينبغي لجلال وجهك وعظيم سلطانك. اللهم صل وسلم على سيدنا محمد في الأولين، وصل وسلم عليه في الآخرين، وصل وسلم عليه في الملأ الأعلى إلى يوم الدين. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت، وتولنا فيمن توليت. اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين، وارحم موتانا وموتى المسلمين. اللهم ألف بين قلوب المسلمين، ووحد بين صفوف المسلمين، واجمع شمل المسلمين، وأعز الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم تقبل منا صلاتنا، وتقبل منا دعاءنا. اللهم